Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, time for some Gems of War. And as is probably obvious, I'm on very, very early. Just basically got some good sleep. Laid down around 4 a.m. Then just a few minutes later, just woke up around 11:30 a.m. So got a good solid 7 hours. But to be sure, it was a NyQuil induced. Right when I laid down, all of a sudden the dreams and nightmares just started on up. So I had to take a little sip of NyQuil, just kind of knocked me. That stuff there just pretty much knocks me out. So yeah, but once again, I'm on super early. But like what usually happens in this case, there's a chance that I might end up having to shut down early. Just because, you know, like a few hours in. So when that happens, usually I just kill it. So, but as far as today's stream, like I said, Gems of War for right now. Maybe later on in the future I might switch to another game. I don't know, but it's probably not gonna be pinball though. Although especially if Gems of War starts flickering like it was doing yesterday. Like every so often, blink, 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 blink. Like it will start flickering and flashing and stuff. And this is a game that uses next to no resources at all. I mean, the game is basically a series of screenshots with a little bit of animation here and there. But like I said, even a game like this was flickering. So yeah, then pinball is definitely gonna be a no-go. I tried playing pinball FX3 yesterday. And it crashed. So, and then I also tried editing one of my videos with Windows Movie Maker. It crashed. So, and the kind of crash that I'm talking about is I got, for a brief moment, I had Windows Movie Maker up, tried doing something on it. All of a sudden, the screen went black, as if like it shut off or something. It went black, and then turned back on, saying Windows Movie Maker has crashed. So that kind of crashing. So yeah, I wasn't even gonna try doing a FX3. So, but otherwise, aside from that, what else I play, I don't know. So I mean, it might be this, it might be old school RuneScape. I got that on Steam, so I might try that game. I don't know, but like I said, Gems of War for now. What's to come later, it's gonna be totally up in the air. So, and this time around, I'm having some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. Then musically, I'm gonna start things off with Old Tower, The Old King of Witches. It's just some dungeon synth. And then before I even get started on that, let me do a quick copyright check on that. It shouldn't be copyrighted. Oh wow, good thing I checked. Yeah, this album is copyrighted. It's one of the rare dungeon synth albums that's actually copyrighted. So let's get that the fuck out of there. So let's try this one instead. And I'm gonna have to fix the volume. So let's copyright check this one, huh? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so this time around it's gonna be Necromancer. Bokzul, whatever that is, and I think I need to adjust that a little bit. Yeah. So yeah, might have to fix that even more. There we go. Okay, so. That looks a little wonky, so fix the window. Okay, that looks a little better. Alright, so let's go ahead and get that fired up. And then I gotta... Something else I gotta do that I keep forgetting to do. I should have to do this. This morning, I did a pet rescue, so ever since I did that, that Fawnette microtransaction pop-up keeps popping up. And I did some dailies this morning, so which I kind of screwed up on that. So now we got purple. And fortunately, it ain't gonna be that one. I think it was this one. And this was a team that I found on Genki Call's website or on some forums. She has like this huge list of all these purple attack teams, and out of all these attack teams that she had, this is the only one that I had. So. Shot myself in the foot. Hoping to get lucky like I did yesterday. Here we go. Well, things turn to shit quick. Ain't gonna be able to do much, just 5 gems. I'm just gonna go ahead and do you. There we go. Just gonna wait for 4 matches. Gonna get those cleared out first. I'm not seeing any right now, but six. Yeah. Let's start with that one first. Then that one. Nope. Fuck all. Here we go. Okay, now we got a tough group. So, and I believe for Guild Wars, I can't just back out of them just like that. Like I can do in PvP and PvE as well. Because I'll say here, like I often do in other games or in other sessions, I would much rather have a quick loss. Or let me rephrase it. I would much rather take a quick loss then have to go through a long, drawn-out win. So, win or lose, I want it to be quick. And it looks like I might be switching out of this music. Yeah. So, 30-minute album over 3 tracks. It's gotta go. So these next 2 albums, brand new band that just popped up, Sluggish Shady, and this is, I think it's gonna be dungeon rap. I heard a little bit of this like yesterday, or the day before. Didn't help. Didn't help. Deal 49 damage. So, yeah, I'll have to do that then. Shouldn't have done anything. Nope. That shouldn't have dealt any damage, which it didn't. Should be just barely enough. So, and also, this is a group, this is a team that I very seldom use, so... Man, we got another toughie here. So... And... Nope. Alright, I can tell already this is probably going to be a loss. I got absolutely nothing out of that. Gotta check for force. Ain't much... Not much going on in this album either. I'll take that. Alright, let's see what they got. So, immune to frozen. Okay, so she's not immune to web then. Yeah, I'll go ahead and just web them. Ideally, you want him. You don't really want to cast him until he can one-shot the one of the bottom two monsters. Got to get that explode going. And I'm under the impression Thrall here, he can be a mana generator, but he's also the throwaway guy as well. The real tank is going to be him. Stealing life. So he's at 319 right now. So. Well, how about that? Deathmark kicked in. But he's webbed, so he shouldn't be dealing any damage. Did that do anything? Didn't work. And he's not webbed her. So... Yeah, I have to get that back on her. So she should... Yeah, 7 damage and that's it. Or I could have just killed her. Alright, so... This time around, I was actually able to use my purple group all the way through. Yesterday, I had to use my main PvP group on the last battle. $18,000. So this really isn't dungeon rap music then. It's just noise synth, I guess you can call it. 18 grand, so unless I'm missing something, so far I'm in second place. I wish you could sort these. And then I'll guess, hopefully if I can remember to, I want to start getting the blue attack and blue defense set up too. Back. Let me go ahead and do that now before I forget later. Hey, we got some actual music. So, alright, so here's where I'm going to start copying and pasting. Arboreal Crystal. I know I don't have that. Nor do I have Mistralis. So, but like yes, but this could be up. This could be just like yesterday. Here, in fact, let me post the link real quick. But just like yesterday, out of this whole list of all these teams she's got, I only found one. One team out of all that actually had all the cards for. I mean, that actually had all the characters for. So, ain't got Mistralis. I don't have a Boreal Crystal. Can I have a code for that one? Don't have a Boreal Crystal. So, can we get the Boreal Crystal out of there, please? Might have this one. Maybe. Nope, don't have Wild Cleaver. So, there's probably an event 5 years ago where you can get that, but haven't been able to get it since. So, I don't have Sycorax or Arboreal Crystal. Should I just bring my Rowan team out? It's the way it's looking right now. And I don't have any Doom gear either. Horrible winner. Bono? See her in PvP from time to time. Nope, ain't got her. She was probably in the Soul Forge 4 years ago in January, or 4 years ago in April. Nope, guess I missed the bullet. I think I have Orb of Winter. Well, how about that? But unfortunately, I don't have much on a Frost Mage. I probably have to switch to Elementalist. But my God, I actually found one. No. I'll go ahead and paste this for right now. I'll have to switch classes to Elementalist. Oh, that's why, because this here, it's totally useless now. I'm using a pole arm. I don't think I have any yellow allies, and I don't have any brown ones either, so that's a waste. Yeah, but... So this really isn't dungeon wrap then. Go back. Joe, go back. of some instrumental black metal. Would have thunk it. Oh, and for those that don't know, Crypt Archive, on the lower left corner there, the channel, they mainly specialize in dungeon rap. But guess they decided to throw me a curve this time. Wrong one. So I have that. And I wonder if I or Pissy or nope. Blackheart's horn. You gave me the wrong code on that one. Actually have this one too. Wow, how about that? Anatello Mentalist. But according to this, it's an anti-tome build. So, with the kind of fights I've been having, I haven't been fighting anybody with any kind of doomed weapons or anything like that, so. So I might just go ahead and go with this instead, but far as what I got, although I think there is an option to put that up front. But like I said, this is meant to be an anti-tome build. So I'm gonna need something that's more versatile. Yeah, I don't have to see ya, so. Much for that. Dripping caverns. I wonder if I can go get that. Shoggarath. I wonder if I can get that. One of Cunningham was Dripping Caverns. I don't remember what the other one was. Yeah. Almost. Pretty pissed if I don't get it. Like, really? There we go. Well, got two of them. I don't care. I'll just stop. Every time you get a new troop, they throw this in your face. And I actually made a YouTube community post. I started watching this really cool as hell video about Diablo Immortal and all the sleazery they do. Started watching that, and yeah, it kind of reminds me of this game. Great game if you can handle all the microtransactions they throw at you. I'm gonna have to make 15 of these. I hope I have enough. Arcane Spirit. Nope. So. Hey, Kataro. So far, so good. Like, I ain't got it. No, I don't think you need enrage with this one. Oh, hell. Hope so, too. so too. Is this a new one? No, still the same album. So, why is it saying more upgrades for her? What else can I do? She's legendary. But I gotta have 10 in order to do it. Oh. You're not gonna need it. I'm not gonna need an. Make her a mythic. Purple to yellow. They did? Yeah, I ain't gonna need the traits on this guy. Not good. So, 20 skulls. Oh, that sucks. Oh, never mind. Ew! Oh wait, is that a real life table, or is that being added to FX3? Oh, real pinball? Okay. Yeah, guess he just can't stop. And most likely it's probably gonna have a big old Titan Trunks screen in the back of the table too. gems to yellow. So, then I guess with her, you don't want to cast her ability right off the bat. Frozen kicked in. Otherwise, looks like you'll definitely want to scramble for blue and yellow matches. And then looks like I'm gonna have to blow my way to victory. Hey, got my other abilities. Is that what they're calling it? Goldeneye? So, purple to yellow. Got it. Got at least result in a 4 or 5 match. So it looks like the hard part of this build here is at the start I'm going to be scrambling for blue and yellow matches until I can get the book set up. Top one. So, I got my, So, I now have my, blue attack team for Guild Wars. Now I gotta start looking for, defense. Nope. And I don't have it. Apparently that's all I got. Okay, so it looks like we got a new album. A new album from the same band. This is gonna be Slug of Shady, The Four Castles. Switching games, then I'll probably have to. Oh wait, I wouldn't be able to. Yeah. We got flickering. Okay, this is, plus, this is, life. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I got to the Billionaires Club, but, was constantly screwing up along the way. See how well this works. I'll take it. I didn't do much. We'll be right back. down, that's it. Okay, have to set this up a certain way. You probably beat my score. I just keep aiming for the lamp. It's an easy shot to aim for, and it's the only shot you have to make. You know, you don't have to make five ramp shots first, then you have to hit the loop three times, and you have to go back and hit the ramp three more times, and you have to hit the stand-up target like five times, you know, etc., etc. Not nearly as rocket science-y. Attack team. Eh, why not? Keep practicing with my Guild Wars team. A good way to start. So it's almost like I'm playing with me. It's almost like I'm playing with my Queen Bee team. Oh, my opponent hurt me. Got it. Probably should have saved that. Tuffy. All the fours and fives first. Especially at this level. Gonna be able to do shit. Some slow going. Can't really do much, just four brown gems. Shit. So, no blues or browns. Maybe. Holy sh... Bullshit.
Yes!
So it looks like we're back to this again. Okay, we got it. Pause. Definitely gotta do a copyright check on this one. Yep, copyrighted, so skip that shit. Get these out of here while I'm here. Check this one. Doesn't look like it. But this one here is going to be, where am I at? This is going to be Solar Trip, their self-titled album. And there's going to be a lot of animation on this. I might end up having a skip it. Yeah. Yeah. Pause it. So, rabbit hole. Yep, this one here is also copyrighted. This one here is experimental. Never seen this channel before. So, but... definitely block on that one. Nope, that one is definitely black metal, so that's gone. Let's put that one on pause, let's check and make sure. Okay, so, Encloaked, leaving Lanker, Lancery, I don't know how you pronounce that. Oh, to a good start. Thank you. start? Okay. So it looks like we're back to scrambling again. Need browns and blues. Hopefully this will be enough to kill him. Okay. Yeah. I want to get them both going. Just gotta go ahead and do it again. Level 190. Frozen up. Yeah, Paulson's wife is paying to win. Especially when I see a big disparity here between first and second place. Oh, so you can sort this. No, you would think so. I think, Quekadaso, or however you pronounce it, he was the founder of this guild, so no one stand to reason he had more seals than everyone else. probably gonna be at the bottom. Since I'm a newbie. Jojo. Stop. All right. So looks like I'm missing something else. Oh, I guess I could do I'm gonna do some PvP for a while. Good thing I remembered to do this beforehand. Didn't get my surge.
Retard!
Guessed wrong on it.
What the fuck?
How is she frozen at the outset? I wonder if my tail suddenly got changed. Going for it. The whole other team is frozen anyway, so. Going for it. There we go. Not yet. I'm about to. I'm gonna do a few PvP matches first. Thank you.
not once but twice.
I think, if it's the one I'm thinking of, Spider Queen was one of the first characters I got. Yep.
Okay.
already did that, yeah. In fact, I even got the, tomorrow, I think it's blue. Already got the attack team set up. Today was purple. Yeah, today was purple. Also, so the colors aren't universal then. It's gonna be different for each guild, I guess. Like I said, tomorrow is blue. Yeah, I won't chill. But 19K? I think mine was 18. Yeah. So, as of right now, I'm in second place. But yeah, I went on the forums. Genki Calls forums. She has that whole list of all the different attack teams. Kinda got lucky. Out of that huge list she had, only one I was able to use. For blue, I got a little more lucky. I found two groups. One of them, though, was like an anti-tome team. So, yeah, got lucky with this one. Like I said, that other one, it was an anti-tome team, and it was also a Tidecaller class, which I think it's like level 30-something. Yeah, I already tried that with this one. Kind of came up short. And, I don't have enough mats to get the Arcane Spirit trade stones or whatever they're called. Plus, I don't think I need to enrage anybody either. Except maybe, oh, Baldur. Yeah, I don't think I even have enough to get five of them. So, yeah, I'd have to use a major warp. Oh hell, I can only do one. Yeah. Like I said, cause unlocking all of them is almost a waste, cause I don't really need the deep magic, or I could just pay for that, but I don't really need a cursed. Gibbering Madness could be helpful, but it's an enraging and random ally. I'd only want it to be the top guy, so... Don't really need anything on that one. So yeah, the only thing I'd want on this team would be Shawgrass bottom one. Since I'm not in PvP. Does Medal of Strife work for a Legends Reborn? I wouldn't think so. Yeah, that's how I was wanting to do it too. But like I said, I can't even unlock the second one. So, does Medal of Strife work with, Legends Reborn? Okay. So, I'll just go ahead and go with that setup then. Actually, you know what? Since I'm at a good stopping point right now, scroll up a bit. Yeah, I definitely gotta fix this one. Damn, what a mess. So yeah, it's gonna have a bit of a stretchy look to it. Better loop it in case I go over long. Oh, okay. Alright, so now let me pause. Trim it down further. Okay, so, some, GoldenEye 007 pinball. And while that's going on, I'm gonna use the bathroom and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. So, anyway, I'll be back.
Maple bacon, popcorn seasonings. Makes my chicken smell like pancakes.
Shoot the dog, set the detonator, get out.
And gotta have a tree. Player 001, huh? Gotta love it. So that's one gone. Much for that. At least it lasted a little while. I mean, there you go. I think you're trying to get that left ramp, bud. Might be able to backhand it. Yeah, pussy flipped. There you go. Oh, should've let it bounce. Oh wait, he's got a ball three. He's got a ball three, okay. I thought it was game over. Not much of an extra ball. The ball drains immediately after. That's basically, it's a ball save then. Oh, wait. A little early on that. Damn it, screen froze.
You've had your three.
Okay. Should have brought me back. Yep. Thank you. matches. That not a four match. Yeah. This is one of the first characters I ever got when I first started playing this game. Like, my first ever team was all about draining mana. Just, it was all about trying to keep them from casting their spells. Ooh, got lucky. Oh, we're sorry, but the princess is in another castle. Or blow my way to victory. There we go. Well, that don't happen often. Unbelievers. Matches. Kinda hopeless if I have to use him. Let's go ahead and finish out the album.
Eternal sleep awaits you.
I got much to work with. Matches. What the hell? Same album. Well, they really threw a curveball with this last track. They got him in the worst place, too. They kind of need him at the top, not at the bottom. On a troop that I can't recall me using, because that may be way back in the day. So. Guess it's it. I figured there would have been more. Oh, damn. You can boost the web spinner. Flickering. So then... Oh, okay, I just gotta wait. 10 hours. Yeah, I got 2 of them. Oh, there we go. Nope. Copyrighted. What? This is what I'm looking at when I'm doing a copyright check on these albums. If it's got that, then yep. I gotta pause this real quick. In the live streams like this, you often have to look in the it's in whether or not the music's copyrighted is gonna be in the fine print. I don't earn any money through ads from the stream due to YouTube's copyright policies. I'm seeing a red flag there, so I'm gonna have to figure something else out. I'll just go ahead and throw this on temporarily. I think I played this yesterday. It's gonna be a David Ricci, the Occult Summoner. But yeah, I just have 2 of them. Wouldn't fall off. I have to do it, so. Well, after only one turn.
Holy shit.
Gems to skulls. Well, 3 of my guys are frozen, so. The whole other team is frozen, so less of an issue.
Strange.
got the flickering pixel, so decided to come back. Came from out of nowhere.
Ultra Combo!
Almost, but not quite. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and go for it. Oh, okay. Welcome back. And yeah, I checked the badges. I only had like two of those event ones. Seen him before. Oh, frozen one fall off. friggin' ice storm, yet I'm getting every other color but blue. This is, Rogue start with 50%. That and not a single four match. Top guy's not frozen. So, I should be able to shut him down. Or just kill him outright. She got cleansed off, and that was some shitty luck. I could have sworn I had her cursed. Yeah, I... Well, that's it, huh? Two in a row. Sure.
Oh. 271, so almost there. Thanks for dropping by, Screw. Yeah, I'll see you next time, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna take the loss. Something's wrong. I have no idea where I'm getting off. Where I'm freezing somebody out the outside for us. Yeah, no wonder. I switched over to here for some reason. The only thing I could think of is when I did one of my earlier events. When I pasted a team, it's switched over to here. Snap raise instead, so. Struggling. Got off to a good start.
Holy shit.
Ultra Combo!
Like, damn, too bad that don't happen often. Looking at the opposite of the last battle.
ain't getting shit. Tough group. Going for it. He's entangled anyway, so. Yeah, the way it's looking right now, I might be shutting down. Beginning to nod off. Going for it. Paid off. RNG wasn't gonna let me get any more than that. All-time classic right here. Say basically, if Thrall was able to get his ability off, it's pretty much game over for me. Speaking of that, ah, about it. Of course, now I have to remove a sound effect in order to make it fit. So, found it.
That's it, man.
There we go. So, nope. Well, at least Zolgoth's out of the way. On for it. There we go. Thank you. didn't help. Ass! I got an ice storm, yet I got every other color but blue. But all RNG. For it. Paid off. Big time. One turn.
Holy shit.
Ah, I could have used the bolt. That's it for the album. Hey, here's a new one that came out. But let me do a copyright check on it. Oh, it's not showing itself. Couldn't tell on the surface. But anyway, this is gonna be Obolos. They're Green Giant album. Whoa. Green Giant.
How did you get started on this? I don't know. A friend of mine, he started me. Started by a friend. An off-day drug addiction is contagious. What
Okay, I might be switching out of this music. No blues or yellows. I don't know what else to do. So. Gonna get my surge. If this takes too long, I'll probably end up bailing. Basically screamo. Looks like I'm gonna mage my way to victory. Just gonna do it. Just to speed things along. Either I'll win or lose. It's like, my god, I've had Zolgoth battles that have gone quicker than this. Same thing, going for it. There. One stinking hit point left. Yeah! throws a wooden cleanse. And I have to do this, so...
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck.
Okay, so they didn't get their game going then.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
This one again. Bought this one before and beat it, I think.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
My group going.
Holy shit.
Okay, music's gotta go. Sounds too much like screamo. Okay, next one. I played this band before, Dark and Wood, their seventh album. Nothing really stood out about them. So this could be another short one.
Stay in it.
Guess RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Stingy McScrooge. Lucky there.
Holy shit.
Otherwise, no blues or yellows. So, again, if this takes too long, I'm just gonna bail out. Nothing I can do. Actually, that was my fault. That was my fault.
Record! What the fuck?
It's official. You suck.
So, that was a pretty low tier group. I had to bail out of that. So, yeah.
You suck.
Luckily, Frozen kicked in over there somewhere. Going for it. Going for it. That's fine, he's entangled and frozen. Nope. Still not enough. Tough group here, so. Like I said sometime earlier, I'm not above bailing out of these battles if it looks like it's not gonna go my way. Especially with these kind of teams that I'm up against. These are basically one-turn kill teams. point in sticking around. Tired of spell cycling. Blow my way to victory. Still? Yeah, this ain't much. Thank you. No. Switched on me. Five freaking more. So, I'm gonna risk losing to a low tier team, or actually, as far as actual team comp goes, no. You have a chance now. I want to try to get the bolt going again. Okay. I gotta cry uncle on the music. Kind of against my better judgment. Hang on. Kind of against my better judgment, but this is something I'd probably better off watching, like, outside of streaming, but yeah, this is a...
The MMORPG genre has...
That came out a few months ago, but, like I said, this is something I'd probably better off watching outside of streaming, but yeah, this is... But I also find this to be a very interesting subject here. Plus, this is a channel I subscribed to recently, Josh Stripe Hayes. He did a piece on Diablo Immortal and all the sleazy business practices that they do, like really ruthless microtransactions. This game here, Gems of War, kind of came to mind because they're pretty persistent about their monetization as well, so...
Millions of players across multiple games, from major studio releases to the more niche markets. And yet, as a genre, it has relatively few content creators. There are a handful of general MMO channels covering the genre as a whole, several video essay channels who touch on MMOs from time to time, and then specialized channels who focus on a specific game. But when you compare the MMORPG content creator roster to larger genres like first-person shooters or battle royales, even individual games like Minecraft or League of Legends, we are relatively small. The truth is, I want more people to start making MMO content. But
okay, and I do need to say this too. I've actually mentioned this channel once in a while, like on my cast videos back when I actually did them. Adam something. He's how do I explain this? I think he over-edits his dialogue. So because of that, he's got to have a very text-to-speech kind of quality to his conversation. So he just, the way he talks. So it's just like, it's going to sound like one long sentence. Like no pauses or breathing or anything like that. But yeah, Adam something has that same problem too. It's like you're listening to text-to-speech.
Oh, before starting. So why aren't there more general MMO content creators?
This kills it. Let me look at some more of this. Yeah. He's kind of doing this too often. Second time I've seen this. For me, this kills videos right here. When they start showing themselves talking, I think they're called talking head videos.
where all they show is just them sitting there talking. Like, you know, I mean, hell, I could do that. You know, just full screen me just like this and spending like an hour, hour and a half just chatting about stuff. So, not to mention, at least with me, it kind of kills the immersion too. You're sitting here watching all these video clips and stuff like that, and all of a sudden it goes to him. And then goes back to the video version. I know a couple other channels, Second Thought, the Cosmonaut Variety Hour, they started doing this. Switching back and forth between talking head mode and video clip footage mode and back and forth. That's a huge turnoff with me. Pick a lane. Just pick one or the other. I mean, it doesn't mean, I'm not a fan of the talking head videos, but you know, at the very least, be consistent. So, I've already seen two occasions where he does this.
Why aren't new up-and-coming YouTubers flooding into this market? And what's affecting the quality and quantity of the content that the current content creators can put out? Let's find out. Welcome, I'm Josh Stripe Hayes, and in this video I'm going to pull back the curtain on MMORPG content creation, full expose style. I'll be talking to several other MMO content creators about their process.
Okay, now if he's gonna do that, then yeah, I might be bailing out of this video.
Either general genre focused or game specific, and thought, oh, why do all these guys suck? We need better creators. Then this video is for you, because put simply, we want more people to make MMO content, but we also need to be honest with you about what you're getting yourself into. This isn't me complaining about my job. I think I have the best job in the world, and I'm privileged to be able to make content on a
everything's got to go pretty much perfect at the outset.
This video is a look at the reality of the challenges you will face creating content within the MMO community. For this video, I reached out to and interviewed several other YouTubers who cover general MMO content, several specific MMO game, and several general entertainment channels whose work includes MMOs. These channels include Asmongold, Kira TV, The Lazy Peon, MMO Byte, Work to Game, Ginger Prime, Callum Upton, Zeppler, Brozine, Wicked Wiz, Many Kudos, Rage Darling, The Mighty Teapot, and Nerd Slayer. I sat down and spoke to each of these creators at length about seven specific
issues. Now, if these are
going to
be interviews, Dan, this is definitely someone might have to sit back and watch off stream.
In relation to the general gaming world. 2, the toxic response of extreme fans to critique of their game. 3, the risks of being a general genre channel versus specializing into a single game. 4, the sheer amount of time it takes to finish an MMORPG. 5, the time-sensitive nature of MMOs pushing creators to make repetitive videos or focus on speed over depth. 6, the viability of first impression videos and why the genre is strange in its celebrated design trope of any game. And 7, the difference in trying to critique and playing to enjoy. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to include a complete interview with every creator for doing that
all right.
This video over 7.
I gotta cry, Uncle. So, probably something best off watched off stream. And I forgot to check further. So that was the second time. Here, let's go over it.
I think are a very interesting
yeah, he's,
type.
He's basically just doing interviews, so. So let me find something else. If this is black metal here, yeah, it's gotta be, yep. Black metal in this one. So, let me throw this one on. This came out actually a few weeks ago. It just says avant-garde, so. I'll wait a moment.
Thank you.
So yeah, this is Lucy 9, Amor, or Ben and I. Officially, it says avant-garde music, so I didn't think it would be black metal, but apparently not. Running out of options. And more black metal. I guess I'll go to my subscriptions page. It seems I ran out of music. Okay, so there's. I don't have very high hopes for this. Pause, please. So it's not. Doesn't seem to be copyrighted, at least on the surface. But yeah, this is gonna be best neo folk, dark folk songs of 2022. Last year. Some of these, and I'm pretty sure some of these, I'm just hearing it now, I'm pretty sure I played this on a stream before. But like I said, I'm kind of out of options. Missed a poor match there.
Retard! What the fuck?
Well, stupidity. Okay, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do now. This is not my first choice, but I'm just gonna grab my free matches team and then start going after low tier battles.
Still not a... Still nothing. One more. I gotta look at something real quick. All right, I got a Steam achievement, so I'm gonna get it screenshotted and uploaded and all that good stuff. It's looking right now, I may be shutting down soon. Rematches. Rematches. Someone submerged. Submerge kills his build. Got out to a shitty start. So I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Looks like I'm gonna be here longer. Don't have shit for greenies. So, there goes one. There we go, board blowing my way to victory. Got lucky. Hey, the could have sworn there should have been a pet rescue. I thought that was a pet gnome.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, damn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Go ahead and cap off the session with a treasure hunt. I mean, hell, this is actually my normal cutoff time anyway. I just not thought of that. Bronze on the bottom. That's bad. Spot for that.
Are helping.
Bunch of bad calls. It's gonna be a short one. Probably won't even get 60. Fucking nothing.
Start upgrading chests. Okay, so that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I'm starting to nod off, so definitely going to have to get a nap in there. And then secondly, I do have to work tonight. So unless the weather all of a sudden turns to shit, but when I looked at the weather forecast, it said it wasn't supposed to be too bad, but we'll see in the future. But again, I just plan on having to work tonight unless I call in. It's going to be a judgment call later on. Like I said, I think there's supposed to be a snowstorm rolling in, like yesterday, but I'll have to look at the weather forecast and all that, but once again, yeah, I gotta work. By default, I gotta work tonight, so if I do, I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Thirdly, I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up, so, yeah, I guess something I keep forgetting to do. Let me go ahead and, I'll set up real quick. And I guess while I'm here, but anyway, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, again, my work week is started up, so tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually going to be pretty well beat up and tore up and tired from a night at work, so don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. Chances are it's probably because I wasn't up for it. So, but if I do come on, my default time is going to be 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.